And assalamualaikum everyone. So how are you today? Okay, I hope everyone is doing good. Okay, so now we will learn about a new thing, which is sentence structure. Okay, before we go further into the sentence structure, now let us revise what did we learn on the previous lesson. So do you still remember what did you learn on the previous lesson? Yes, it's the preposition. Okay, so there are three preposition. The first one is in, then the second one is on, the third one is under. Very good. So now I want you guys to follow after me. In, on, under. In, on, under. Dalam, atas, bawah. In, on, under. In, on, under. In, on, under. Very good. Okay, now let us move to the next lesson, which is sentence structure. Okay, so now can you tell me what can you see in this picture above? Yes, it's a sentence, a full sentence. So can you tell me how does the sentence start? Yes, correct. It starts with capital letter, huruf besar. Very good. Now, can you tell me how does it end? That's correct. It ends with a full stop. Full stop. Very good. Okay, now let us see these sentences. So these sentences is not in the correct order. So we must rearrange them to make sure that it is in correct order to make a complete sentence. Okay, so now can you tell me which phrase have the capital letter? That's right, this one, right? Okay, so now we put this one in the front of the sentences. Now, can you tell me which phrase has the full stop? That's correct. This one has the full stop. So now we put this one at the end of the sentence. So this one that left, we put it in the middle. Very good. The yellow bird is on the table. Very good, everyone. Good job. Okay, now let us do another sentence. The bag is on the purple cat. So, how do we want to rearrange this sentence? That's correct. Let us look for the capital letter. So, which phrase has the capital letter? That's correct. It's the purple cat. So, we put it in front of the sentence. Now, can you tell me which phrase has the full stop? Very good. This one, right? So we put this one at the back of the sentence. Now, the one that left, we put it in the middle. Very good. So, can we read the sentence together? Okay. The purple cat is in the back. Very good. So, can you do it by yourself now? Okay, so don't forget to submit your task and share your marks with me. So that's all for today. I will see you next time. Bye!